Okay, I'm going to show you how you can make the newer iTunes look more like the older version. To me, I do not like how the new one is set up. I kind of want that sidebar in here, and by default, it's actually hidden. So all you got to do is hit Control and S, and then it'll bring up that sidebar, and now you can kind of highlight the songs you want and just drag and drop it over. That's it. Nice and easy.